My women in the ministry, God that has put with me to just be there and pray with me and just be there to talk to me, and they are my friends, amen. And I I trust them. I don't have to look out one corner of my eye to see whether they're stabbing me in my back. They for real with me. Amen. Hallelujah. They love me and I believe it with all my heart today. I just love the Lord and I thank Him. I thank God for my pastors, Dr. Leonard and Carolyn Love, Trooper Living Ministry, Ministry on the Move for God. Thank God for my husband in his absence, a man of God that's called to do a work in this house. I just love Him today. I thank God for all of you. Amen. I'm just wrapped. I just don't put the stops on God. If God tell me to run, I'm running. If He tell me to roll, I'm a roll. If He tell me to leap, I'm leaping. So whatever God want to do, that's why He brought me out. He saved me. Hallelujah. He brought me out of the world. Oh, glory. I was a pill popper. Doing my thing. Smoking pot. Drinking liquor. Oh, my God. But God brought me out. Right. Hallelujah. Oh, but I thank Him today that He brought me out. If you don't know what I'm talking about, He brought me out. Woo! Did He bring somebody out today? Did He really bring you out? The devil wanted to kill. Yes, He is, sister. He's still after me. But the song says, I'm running. Sabrina Walker, as she comes, I want to give her praise. Amen. Amen. All your praises, Lord. Amen. Do we have the East Side Singers? Are they here? Oh, amen. We're going to have an A and B and C selection from the East Side Singers. Come on and give them a praise as they come.
Indeed, it is an honor to be in the house of the Lord when Motai giving Him praise. As the sister said, we could be somewhere else. You know, doing things that we have no business doing. And I just tell God, thank you for what He's done with me. Like when she said, He brought me out, I know what she's talking about when she said, He brought me out. You know, it was nobody but Him. You know, and I just tell God, thank you.
almost see no way through. But then the Lord, he steps in, and all of a sudden, it seems like when that bill come, they get ready to cut those electricity off, it seems like something's popping, and they give you extra time. Or when you ain't got no gas in your car, and it seems like you're going to run out of gas. What he does, he makes you a little bit more than somebody come out and give you gas money. See, I'm just here to be real with you today, because it's not so much of the great things that he do for us. He do little things for us that keep us safe. The things that God has done for you. I don't know about nobody else in here, but I know what God has done for me. He saved me, and he saved me continually. And I tell him thank you for what God has done for me. Amen. Praise the Lord. And amen.
Oh,
yes, I do. Oh, yes, I do. When nobody else would love me, Lord, you came for and you showed me love in a different way.
Oh,
sanctified church. You know, that's what they call us, sanctified people. You know, they're going to be hollering and running and moving and rolling and jumping and hallelujah. But I tell you, we living in an hour now, the church getting too quiet. What's the matter with church, folks? Hallelujah. I told her one time I was ministering, I said, God has blessed us so much. He's given us houses and homes and big cars and cell phones and beepers and microwaves and remotes and big screen televisions. And we come to church and we just get deep. We don't give it all up no more, but it was a time when we just had the TV with the, with the antenna on the outside, and somebody had to turn it while you was looking at one channel. I said, turn it, but that's what the family looked. But we was praying, God, send us a television. God, let's give a cable. But now that we got cable. Now that we got media one.
But I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna hide behind that mountain. Is that all right? Listen up. I'm gonna hide behind. Is that all right? The mountain. I'm gonna hide behind the mountain. I know that Jesus is near the mountain. I know that Jesus is in the mountain. I know that Jesus is in the mountain. Nobody there who can put me out. I wanna walk the streets of glory that I paved with gold. I wanna get my golden slipper and my long.
still. Come on, catch that train to glory. Don't you wanna ride? Oh, catch that train to glory, yeah. Don't you wanna ride? Come on, catch that train to glory, yeah. Don't you wanna ride? It ain't nothing but love inside.
Come on, brother, let's go to the horn.
Woo, 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 woo. I may wanna be the morning,
hallelujah.
But it won't be very long.
Hallelujah.
You're gonna look for me,
hallelujah.
And I'll be gone on home. I'm going up to heaven,
hallelujah.
I wanna see my Father's face.
Hallelujah.
I may let my thank you, Jesus, for your amazing grace. Come on, catch that train to glory, yeah.
Don't you wanna ride?
Well.
Catch that train of glory,
hey.
Don't you wanna ride?
Come on,
catch that train of glory,
yeah.
Don't you wanna ride? It ain't nothing but love,
hey.
Inside.
Come on, fellas.
Woo, 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 woo.
Hey, y'all.
I wanna see the streets of glory,
hallelujah.
Paint with gold,
hallelujah.
I get my golden slipper,
hallelujah.
I have a long white robe.
Ooh.
When I get to heaven,
hallelujah.
I wanna see my Father's face,
hallelujah.
I say, let me thank you, Jesus, for your
amazing grace.
Come on, catch that train of glory, yeah.
Don't you wanna ride?
Well.
Catch that train of glory,
hey.
Don't you wanna ride?
Come on, catch that train of glory,
yeah. Don't you wanna ride? It ain't nothing but love,
hey.
Inside.
Well, come on, brother. Y'all ready to ride?
I say, come on and ride
that train.
Come on and ride
that train.
Come on and
ride that train.
Talk about the glory train.
Ride that train.
Nothing but love.
Ride that train.
Peace and happiness.
Ride that train.
Come on and
ride that train.
Come on and
ride.
I say, come on and ride. Get on board. Have you got your ticket? Have your name been signed?
Ride that train.
Let's ride.
We're
talking about the glory train.
We're
talking about the glory train. We're talking about the ship of fire.
Ride that train.
Come on and ride
that train.
Come on and ride.
I wanna know what more. Lord, I'm your servant. I'm at your command. I wanna be a good soldier.
I get so sick of folks seeing my auntie song walk around here with these phones. Let them tell all of them went to heaven. Everybody died, went to heaven. Come on. Now somebody went to hell. Put your hands up. Somebody going to hell. Hello. One of these boys, well, I don't think so. Don't y'all laugh, follow me, because I'm almost through. Because Satan, Satan will want you to go off and, you know, follow me. Just laugh, but don't lose what I'm trying to tell you. Because
yeah,
right. Yeah. Baby, when this fight hits your soul, ain't gonna turn it back.
That's right.
Hello?
Amen.
Yeah. I love God's power. I'm so glad some hypocrites been gone. Because I can feel their spirit.
Amen, that's right.
They carnal evangelists, baby, they carnal. Like that.
That's right.
And you know what? I don't have no problem with folks. You know what? But they leave me alone. But they find out I ain't for no mess, they automatically leave me alone. I ain't never had, you talk about marrying my back, but that's okay. But they know to leave my presence. Girl,